I'm guessing so, because there's a lot of like changes in Cardiff, so like you get a lot of new buildings and stuff like that, so I guess it does in that respect, because since I've been at university, I'm on my second year, and like I keep seeing like constant changes around us, so I think that probably...
So you think the air pollution was affected by these kind of things?
Yeah, I reckon it, yeah, definitely, yeah, I agree with that, definitely changes, for sure.